my words to sit and try to write without a note and with no emotion to choke out my throat. I wouldn't know quite what to say. You see, my words have never worked for me in any other way.